Mitchell's Plain resident, Bernard Solomons, loves his horses. For generations, this impoverished community has used horse-drawn carts as a means of survival. But while collecting scrap metal may bring in much-needed cash, the horses are often neglected, overworked, and sometimes abused. The Cart Horse Protection Association aims to change all of that. Running for more than 10 years, they provide medicine and general horse care to people in the area around the Cape Flats. A traveling clinic visits informal settlements, making sure horses are shoed, healthy, and taken care of. It's all about empowerment for the local community. An international organization that partners with the Cart Horse Association provides training to local people in horseshoeing and saddle making. English horse dentist Claire Cole has volunteered her services. Her equipment costs hundreds of pounds, but she's happy to help. Cart Horse's two inspectors are integral members of the community. Diane Tutor loves the people as much as she loves the horses. She has dedicated herself to the people. And the local people, it seems, are grateful for the help in building a small livelihood for themselves. As Claire puts it, it's a wonderful thing seeing a working horse doing what it was born and bred to do.